Southerners generally break up words with single vowels into double vowels or diphthongs so that the pronunciation of words like yes and glad come close to sounding like...
Hey, first number, super.